one of the best competitors in the women's division.
The following contest is a tag team Hell in a Cell match. Introducing first, from Japan, Noah Watson Abbott.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
From Japan.
This is a superstar who eats, sleeps, and breathes WWE. When they're not training, they're competing. When they're not competing, they're training.
Look, I hate to admit it, but that's paid dividends for this superstar. Maybe not in the friend department, but definitely in the ring.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
They're here.
And matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is carnal, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Man.
Showing your competition what a real superstar looks like.
Shot. Paying it right back with a reversal. Uppercut. Jarring. Looking to neutralize that arm.
Oh. Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
No, oh, right in the kidneys.
Ooh, ooh, stiff uppercut.
There she goes.
Oh, what an uppercut.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Boom!
Oh! Impressive reversal there.
Oh!
Oh! With authority!
Boom!
Oh!
Turning the tables there.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And now in the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Man, things taking a turn for her now.
Oh, that'll rally her.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Boom!
Team win. These two looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division.